Good morning, children. What are the letters we have learned in English? We have learned letter I, T, A. And this week we are going to learn the letter N. What is for N? N for nose. N for neck. N for nightingale, the bird, right? N for nest. Where does the bird live? The bird live in the nest. And we have done the activity for letter N. N for necklace. And we are associating the letter N with the national festival we are going to celebrate this week. That is Independence Day. N for nation. The reading activity for letter N is Jana Gana Mana. Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem. Whenever our national anthem is played, we have to stand straight and respect our national anthem. The activity for letter N is related to our national symbols. Okay? These are the national symbols. You can paste any five of them. First one is, we have already done this, tiger, right? What is tiger? Tiger is our national animal. Then comes our emblem. Then our bird. Peacock is our national bird. Then comes the flower. Lotus is our national flower. Then comes the yummy fruit, right? Mango is a national fruit. Then comes the tree which gives us a shade. Banyan tree is a national tree. So out of this you can paste any five pictures. And also we have an activity related to a flag. What are the colors on a flag? We have orange, white and green. You can take any picture of the flag and you have to do the activity in this way. Take the rice and mix the color into half orange, into half white is already there, and the other one should be green, and you have to paste it accordingly. This is the activity for letter N. Hope you all will do this activity and get it on Monday. Okay? Bye, children. Have a nice day.